Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care once again partook with increased fervor in the Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon 2013. The preparations for this third year of participation began and gained swift pace as the day approached. Individuals geared up and started practicing, and on the other hand, the Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care team was seen engrossed in the intricate planning of the event, creating banners, placards and flexes. Vibrant costumes were tailored to portray the theme of this year. Each and everyone was working at their best to bring to the world this movement, coined with the name of Param Kripaludev. An enthusiastic team of 21 dream teamers walked for Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care, amongst which was 14-year-old Meera Mehta, Mumbai Marathon's youngest dream wizard, having raised over 5 lakh rupees, resulting in Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care being the NGO with maximum number of dream teamers.
Well done, you're doing a great job raising money. Everything starts with kids because it's about the values and the education you give kids. And we're facing such terrible tragedies like rapes and things that are going on. If you teach children at a grassroots level, eventually hopefully we'll have a society that knows right from wrong. And I think you guys are doing that, so that's great.
Mumbai was enveloped in the marathon spirit. Banners, advertisements, radio jingles, publicity stalls, and the hues of blue and green adorned the entire city awaiting the mammoth event. And finally, on 20th January, supporters of Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care reached the Azad Maidan at daybreak, clad in mission t-shirts and overflowing zeal. This year's walk was themed around the momentous concept of One World. A world where everyone came together to make a difference. A world of literacy, opportunity, equality, amity and harmony.
We are one world. Yes, we are one world.
The start of this morning was indeed splendid, as the sprightly globe linking all the 10 cares caught the eye of several onlookers.
A very good morning to all of you all. As you all are seeing here, we are representing the NGO Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. Our only inspiration is Pujya Gurudev Shri Rakesh Bhai. We are here. As you're seeing my costume now, it representing the 10 cares. Every individual has the capacity to come together to share love and care with all over the globe and make this world a better place to live in.
And Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care was declared as the winner of the Kingfisher Bindas Bande Best Costume Award, making a hat-trick this year.
Congratulations to Shrimad Rajchandra Mission. I know the good work that Rakesh Bhai has been doing, and I think congratulations to your entire group for winning year after year. The creativity is great, but I think the slogan's even better. When you talk about love and care, that's all this world needs, and that's all India needs currently.
Congratulations to all the wonderful work that you've been doing every year over the years. And I hear you have raised some great amount of money this time. Fantastic job.
Enthusiasm pulsated through the contingent as the clock struck 9 a.m. And with the final whistle, the majestic marathon was flagged off. This year, Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care had the support of 18 corporate entities with 20 corporate teams, resulting in Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care having the maximum number of corporate supporters. A unique feature this year was the Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care cheering zone on the race route, a stage vibrant with the backdrop of Param Kripaludev and Pujya Shri Gurudev, where supporters from diverse backgrounds got together to spread the message of love and care and served as a medium to engage with over 40 corporate houses.
We assure that we'll continue to support love and care because we are very sure that the causes for which love and care is working is very, very close to our hearts.
Thank you so much, sir, for extending your support towards Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care.
We have with us here today Dr. Bansilal, the president of Calix Group.
It is a wholesome organization which is taking care of this world where all type of things, everybody starting from an animal up to the human beings or the plants, are treated in a fantastic way.
It is the NGO which is being run absolutely professional way, and the mission what they have taken really encompasses the entire universe, the well-being of the mankind and the environment saving. Thank you. All the best to Shrimad Rajchandra.
Every milestone of this 6-kilometer journey proved to be reinforcing the spirit of love and care.
This has been such an exciting day. There's so many activities going on. There's so much love in the atmosphere. We're just having a blast.
बहुत मजा आया. इस बार पहले बार आया तो ऐसा लगा कि मेरे को बहुत मजा आया. Thank you.
Generally, Saturday evenings are party evenings for the youth, and they are sleeping till wee hours on Sundays. But here on Sunday, we have the maximum number of youth supporting Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. With Baba's grace and for his love, everyone's on the field.
Year two, the rural children of Shrimad Rajchandra Gurukul were gifted the opportunity to join this walk, an experience they would cherish for their entire lives.
ખૂબ જ સરસ લાગે છે અને એવું થાય છે કે હું બધા ફ્રેન્ડ્સ ને અહીંયા આવવા માટે કહું. મને આજે ખૂબ જ મજા આવી.
મને એવું લાગે છે કે હું બહુ ખુશ છું. જિંદગીમાં આવો જવાબ મળશે એવું વિચારેલું નહીં.
आप लोगों से यही कहना चाहूँगा कि श्रीमद राजचंद्र मिशन जो है वो मुझे पता है कि पिछले 2 साल से हाईएस्ट फंड रेजिंग एनजीओ रहा है यहाँ पर. आप लोगों को बहुत मदद मिलने वाली है इनसे और मुझे लगता है कि आपकी जिंदगी सवार देंगे. मुझे भी बहुत खुशी होगी.
Congratulate them. They've done a massive effort and everybody appreciates it. My best compliments to you.
Crowds of supporters, right from the little ones to the elderly, stood along the route dressed in the mission t-shirts to cheer the participants.
We are Dawn to cooperate with sold paintings, coasters. We made it with our rural friends. All of us were together making all of this. Everyone came and bought it from that corporate. Business head also said that we were better than him at selling the paintings.
At the stall put up by Radio Mirchi, the leading radio channel, the cause of love and care was captured and aired live.
Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. Dharampur.
The name of the NGO is Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. It's inspired and guided by Pujya Gurudev Ji Rakesh Rai. We believe in spreading love and care across the world, and that is our theme for today.
We are one!
The cause of the Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care movement was commemorated by celebrities and dignitaries like film director and screenwriter Ken Ghosh, actor John Abraham, Sakshi Tanwar, playback singer Abhijit Sawant, the police commissioner of Mumbai Dr. Satyapal Singh, and many more.
What you guys have been doing is fantastic, and a lot of people take inspiration from your work. Keep on helping a lot of people and keep on motivating people like this, and I can wish you all the best and my support.
Thank you.
It is a pleasure to have Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care with us in the Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon. I think you guys are doing fantastic work. Ye jo mauka mila hai aapko, बहुत ही बढ़िया मौका है. इनके लिए गुरुजी को जरूर आपको शुक्रिया देनी है.
A little girl like this can raise 5 lakhs. I'm embarrassed because I could never do that. I learned something that your founder was an inspiration for Mahatma Gandhi. I hope you keep up the good work.
Definitely, sir.
And I'd like to support you next year.
It's been wonderful, the participation of the people. It's very inspiring. The nation, we all follow Mahatma Gandhi ji. And who did Mahatma Gandhi follow? He followed his spiritual mentor was Shrimad Rajchandra. That you're doing amazing work, uniting children from urban areas with rural children, helping to uplift rural children, probably educate them in their health, and also raise funds for them. I wish you all the very best in the future to make this world a better place. Please continue with your great work.
Love and care. After hours of singing, dancing and spreading messages of social awareness, the marathon ended, ensuring that the love and care for the underprivileged continues in great speed and momentum. देखिए इंसानों का कुदरत भी सहम जाती है जज्बात खुल के जब उमड़ते हैं फरिश्ते भी चौंक जाते हैं ये कारवां कभी ना रुके चले अपने ही जोश
इस टाइम मुंबई मैराथन में हमारे कॉर्पोरेट और सेवा मिलके करीब 600 लोग
मैं फंड रेज करती हूँ श्रीमद राजचंद्र 11 केयर के लिए लास्ट ईयर वी हैड रेज 97 लाख एंड दिस ईयर अवर टारगेट वाज ओवर 1 करोड़ मेरा पर्सनल टारगेट मैंने 10 लाख का सेट किया था विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी अचीव्ड एंड स्टिल वर्किंग फॉर मोर
मुंबई मैराथन स्पर्धेत श्रीमद राजचंद्र लव एंड केयर या एनजीओ ने शहर आणि गावातलं अंतर कमी करण्याचा संकेत देण्याचा प्रयत्न केला आहे आणि यासाठी जवळजवळ 1 कोटी रक्कम जमा केली आहे
मैराथन में हमें इस टाइम 20 कॉर्पोरेट्स ने सपोर्ट किया है और हम लोगों ने काफ़ी पैसे इकट्ठे किए हैं ये पैसे बैकवर्ड कम्युनिटी ट्राइबल में यूज करते हैं
राजचंद्र लव अँड केअर या स्वयंसेवी संस्थेचे कार्यकर्ते ही पूर्वतयारी करत असल्याची माहिती विश्वस्त रमण टिक्का यांनी दिली सर्व जगातील बांधवांनी एक झालं पाहिजे हा आमचा संदेश असून आमची संस्था आरोग्य प्रवास तसंच महिलांचा सर्वांगीण विकास याबाबत कार्य करत असल्याची माहिती त्यांनी दिली आमची बँक दुसऱ्या वर्षी या शर्यतीत सहभागी होत असून बँकेतील 25 पैकी 14 कर्मचारी हाफ मॅरेथॉनमध्ये तर 1 कर्मचारी पूर्ण मॅरेथॉन स्पर्धा धावणार आहे अशी माहिती अँटूब डायमंड बँकेचे मुख्य कार्यकारी अधिकारी काल बुर्जर यांनी दिली
या वर्षी होणाऱ्या 10व्या मुंबई मॅरेथॉन मध्ये देखील आपल्याला मुंबईकर वेगवेगळ्या वेशभूषेमध्ये आपल्याला बघायला मिळणार आहेत लास्ट 2 साल से टॉप फंड रेजिंग एनजीओ रह चुके है और इस साल भी हमारी भावना है कि हम टॉप फंड रेजिंग एनजीओ करके और एक के हैट्रिक कर सके और इस साल जो हमारी थीम है वन वर्ल्ड जो ग्रामीण भारत के लोग हैं जिनको जरूरत है और जो हम अर्बन सिटीज मेट्रोज में रहते हैं उनके बीच के जो गैप है जो अंतर है उसको हम कैसे कम कर पाए तो ही हम सुख खुशी ये समाज में हम ला पाएंगे
हम यहाँ पे 10 केयर प्रोग्राम डिपिक्ट करते हैं पूरा विश्व एक है वी आर वन वर्ल्ड सिर्फ मैं नहीं यहाँ जो वेशभूषा में हूँ पर यहाँ पे सभी हर एक भारतीय जन साथ मिलके पूरे विश्व में एक डिफरेंस क्रिएट कर सकते हैं
यंदा मुंबई मैराथन 15 करोड़ पेक्षा ही जास्त रक्कम आपल्या अकाउंट मध्ये जमा केली आहे
ईशा आणि मीरा या चिमुकलींनी सुद्धा आपल्या या समाजाशी असलेले नाते ओळखून त्यांनी ही मदत केली आहे
वन वर्ल्ड अशी या ग्रुपची कन्सेप्ट आहे शहरी मुलं आणि जी खेड्यातली मुलं आहेत यांच्यामध्ये समन्वय साधण्याचा त्यांच्या विकासाचा विचार करणारी ही एनजीओ आहे
Gurudev, every step taken is inspired by your profound vision. It is your compassion which is bringing light to thousands of dark lives. Your limitless love encompasses towards life in every form. And your divine care extends to every being in pain. And by your divine grace, there will surely be a world of equality and coexistence where all will unite in peace and harmony as one world.